Indianapolis just added three new peacemakers to stop violence in our city. They were introduced in the Martindale-Brightwood neighborhood today. That's where Mayor Joe Hogsett and Police Chief Brian Roach hosted a peace walk. City leaders hope these peacemakers will bridge the gap here in neighborhoods where police are trying to develop more trust and reduce crime.
Different law enforcement tools and initiatives, but we struggle when it comes to taking that same type of information, passing it on to the community, and having them have it the same impact, hopefully a better impact than what it is we're having.
Right before today's peace walk, a father whose son was murdered in Indianapolis thanked Metro Police for arresting the suspect who ran off after the crime. He also joined the police chief and mayor for the peace walk, which are both open to the public.